In 2006, voters wanted change. The change we got was hardly what we expected. Carol Shea Porter's voted for higher taxes, bigger government, even voting against supporting our troops in combat. That's not the change we need. I'll fight to cut taxes, support working families, and I'll always be there for our veterans and troops. I'm Jeb Bradley, and I approve this message. With your support, I'll make sure the change we get in Washington is the change we want for New Hampshire.